Brazilian Grand Prix live updates, Hamilton leads, but race suspended for a second time due to heavy rain. Hamilton leads the race behind the safety car, before the race was suspended in the São Paulo Grand Prix. Credit, Nelson Almeida, AFP OR Licensors. 5:37 p.m. Thumbs down. Another red flag. Jeers and boos ring round the grandstand as Brazilians boo the second race suspension. The native supporters want to see some action here. Sponsored stories. Asia takes in Trump's ascentNikkei Asian review. Kobe Bryant's next move has been Revealedsportsnooze. Recommended by. Hamilton agrees with the fans, proclaiming, "The track is fine, why are we stopping?" Over his radio. I think we all want to see some racing. 5:31 p.m. Lap 24. Looks like the track is getting raceable again. The forecast is suggesting that we have a 20-minute window before rain gets heavy again. Racers follow the safety car in São Paulo. Credit, Nacho Dose. 5:26 p.m. And we're back. Racers are back on the track under the safety car. Although the rain has subsided slightly, the track still look very wet and spray is affecting visibility. 50 laps to go. 5:23 p.m. We could be back in action. Things are looking positive. It looks like we could be back up and running any minute now. All drivers are being told to wear super wet tires by officials. 5:09 p.m. Timeout. Recapping on the first half of the race. Conditions look seriously dangerous out there. Raikkonen's crash was almost a horror show. Aquaplaning is taking its victims in this race. The Ferrari team are watching the replay through their fingers. Drivers are out of their seats, gathering their thoughts and analyzing the race thus far with their team. We are waiting for the debris to be cleared before the race can resume. The rain is showing no signs of stopping. Kimi Raikkonen is removed from the track after he crashed and the race was stopped. Credit, Miguel Schincariol, AFP, Getty Images. 4:54 p.m. Red flag. Vettel right before the red flag was shown is heard on the radio, "This is just stupid, mad, we need to stop this race. I nearly crashed into Kimi, we can't see anything." 4:49 p.m. Lap 20. Another crash. Less than 20 seconds after the race gets started again and Kimi Raikkonen spins into the wall. The race is over for him, for the second Grand Prix in a row. What's this? Red flag, race suspended. 4:47 p.m. Lap 18. Ricciardo under investigation for entering the pit lane when pit lane entry was closed. Will he be the first penalization of the race? 4:41 p.m. Lap 15. Crash. Ericsson spins off the track, smashing into the wall in the process. His car is blocking the pit lane and the safety car is immediately deployed. Ericsson was one of the few cars on intermediates, the risk of the faster tires has backfired. Verstappen, seemingly unaware of the Swede's crash, races towards the pit lane and has to swerve past the debris. 4:36 p.m. Lap 12. Across the field, cars seem to coming into the pits to change onto intermediate tires. Hamilton is still leading the pack and Rosberg following in second. Hamilton is leading the Brazilian Grand Prix. Credit, Nelson Almeida, AFP OR Licensors. 4:30 p.m. Lap 11. Sebastian Vettel is in serious trouble. He seems to have taken too much curve and spins onto the grass. He is facing the wrong way. He makes a last-minute decision to pit. There appears to be a problem with the wheel gun. 4:29 p.m. Lap 7. Safety car has come in and the race has truly begun. On the very first corner, Verstappen makes an audacious attack on the experienced Raikkonen and moves into third position. This youngster certainly has some flair. Lap 5:71. The safety car is still at the front of the pack. The wait continues for this race to properly begin. Can Hamilton continue his winning streak or will Rosberg secure his first Formula One World Championship title?